Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Login Helps. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to save login information on Facebook. To get started, let's open Facebook application. Make sure to log in on your Facebook account. Then tap on the upper right corner menu icon, which is three line icon on the upper right corner. So when you reach on menu page, you need to scroll all the way down and tap on settings and privacy. Now you need to select settings. After you reach on settings and privacy page, tap on see more in account center option, highlighted on blue on color. When you reach on account center, you need to tap on password and security under the account settings. So on this login and recovery, you can see save logins. Tap on save login. So in order to save the login, you need to select the account for which you want to see save login info. So tap on Facebook. So on this save your login information, you can see save your login information. So it notifies that you won't need to enter your password the next time you log in on this browser. Tap on it. So on the top you can see that on blue on color it says login information saved. That means you have already saved your login information on Facebook. This is how you save your login information on Facebook. Hope so you found this video useful. Thank you for watching.